The Mark Kelly Sports Report is brought to you by The Spectrum and Radio Dixie 91.3. In Dixie Sports, no scores from last night. Games this week include the women's soccer at Azusa Pacific Thursday at 4 p.m. Don't forget the second of three straight home games for the Trailblazers this Saturday when the Trailblazers will take on the Cowboys of New Mexico Highlands at 6 p.m. We'll have that game live on CEC Channel 22, Radio Dixie 91.3. In major sports, in MLB, the Royals beat the White Sox 4-3, the Astros beat the Tigers 3-2, and the Brewers beat the Cubs 3-2. WNBA Finals Game 3 is tomorrow between Seattle and Washington. Seattle looking to sleep for the title. And finally, in the NFL, week one ended with two games last night. The Jets steamrolled over the Lions 48-17. The rookie quarterback Sam Darnold was 16 for 21, 198 yards, and two touchdowns. Then the Rams beat the Raiders 33-13. Jared Goff was 18 for 33, 233 yards, and two touchdowns. For more sports, news, highlights, and much more, tune in Radio Dixie 91.3.